Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I will show you how to delete your Amazon search history by using your Android mobile. And this trick maybe works on iOS platforms because this Amazon app settings are common for all devices. And here you can see, so when I try to tap my Amazon search bar, it always shows my previous search results. So I want to delete this entire search history. So how to do it? So now in this homepage section, you can press that horizontal three lines icon. So here you can go to your account and then scroll down. So here it has the one option called your recently viewed items. So just press this option and it shows me previously searched product details. So anyway, if you like to delete this list, just press this manage option and it is placed at the right side of top. And finally I get to this delete history option, so simply select it and also turn off this option, turn history on or off, because this option will prevent your stored search histories. And then I try to access my Amazon search bar, because I try to check it if my search histories are deleted or not. So now this time you can see, so it does not show any search results, which means that all my search histories are deleted. So this is the way you can easily delete your Amazon app search histories by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.